good news. I never once in my life thought that I'd be excited to go to a homeless shelter, but I'm ready to go back to that bitch. It's warm, they got food, there's a bed. I told the staff and agency where I was working at that I needed to change because it's getting too cold. The funny thing is, when I came into work this morning, a guy that has a home was telling me how cold he was last night. He has no idea, but it's all good. I'm not doing this for sympathy, I'm doing this for a mission. So anyway, I'm starting a new job tomorrow. It's closer to the homeless shelter. I'm starting at 5 a.m. I'm going to be at the Coca-Cola plant, running a forklift over there. So I'm happy. I'll be getting more hours, more money, staying busier, helping this time go by until I get my tiny house and my businesses off the ground. So good things are happening.